Take a picture with him.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
I'm tired. I haven't really been able to see anything or explore at all. They just kind of got in early, got to West Coast Iron, sick gym, and then eat, sleep. Wish I had more sleep and wait around.
I see the bags under his eyes right there.
Yeah, I've seen that you can beat it too.
Watch, it's like 60. Like, I hate her.
I mean, you, again, your hot water, this flex is like you are.
How are you?
Don't, you're gonna blow and die.
Don't tell.
I can't walk past them in the heat. Timids are my weakness.
Hi. Can I have a picture with you, please?
Thanks, Chris.
No worries.
Chris is tired and looks like a burnt hot dog. He doesn't know what to do with his life right now.
Chris, where are you, buddy? 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
That's all you get, man.
No, let's go. I'll go with you. Apparently, I have 5 minutes. Oh, you're
like.
Yo, get me too.
Yeah, get me too.
If it looks fine, it looks fine.
Yeah,
for
I look up and it's just like.
How's it going? Thank you. You look pretty good.
Yeah, I'm making it really good. That's fine.
My grandma could probably lift them too.
Food everywhere. Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
After winning the 2016 IFBB North American Bodybuilding Championship, competing now as an IFBB pro, this Canadian sports relationship winning early on in his first season pro events at both Pittsburgh Pro Show and the Toronto Pro Show, qualifying him for 2017 Mr. Olympia, which was held in Las Vegas just 4 weeks ago. Olympia title again in 2018. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our fellow Canadian from the East Coast of Canada, IFBB Pro, Chris Bumstead. We'll be right back.
just be careful, nana. Love ain't simple, nana. Promise me no promises. Oh, nana. Just be careful, nana. Love ain't simple, nana. Promise me no promises. Oh, nana.
I was so close. yeah, and your sister, I am a fan of too. That is. Yeah, no kidding. Awesome job. I think you should
be there next year.
Yeah.
I've been following you a lot. How are your classes? Yeah.
It's been a while, yeah. So it's literally just a bodybuilding thing.
Falling for the again.
Exactly, yeah. I might do another show just because. I wanted the Arnold to happen. First time I've been here.
Do you want me to lift that?
1, 2, 3,
awesome.
Oops. Thank you, Allie. Okay, now I can put my clothes on.
Allie. I don't like doing photo shoots when I'm not actually mean, you know? I'm like,
just I'm not fuck out of here.
This is me out of shape.
Here we go.
This is a great.
Have you ever been?
I have, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Not very much, but. It's just for my sponsor. They like, no, you have the power of gym down there. They're filming me training around there. And
oh,
stuff,
cool.
So, yeah.
That's sweet.
Stuff like that.
It's a fun gym.
Exactly.
I've only been there once, but it's really big. It's
One, two, three.
Thank you so much.
Together. Congrats again, man.
All done.
Fini.
I'm going to get some coffee signed for me.
How's it feel out there?
Very parked. Yeah.
I'm really rushed.
I'm parked over here.
Yeah, I'm just like waiting for 2 hours all of a sudden. Just,
where are you? We have 5 minutes. And I'm like, got to finish my tan. It's like red on there.
Yeah, you're very lean.
I try and say this. Like,
okay, I got a bun.
Cheers.
Thank you. We'll grab some second place, Matt.
Well, that didn't work.
For Calvin, C-A-L-V-I-N.
Who's that?
So you're going to create this whole stack?
My phone is not working.
What are you eating?
The Timbits?
No.
Oh, yeah.
Take the box. Take it off.
Might as well. Alright, Chris, talk to your YouTube fam. What's going on? Why aren't you posting, bro?
Chris, why aren't you posting?
I need someone to film me and Calvin to move to fucking Ontario with me. No. That's my goal. That's my New Year's resolution. It's more YouTube. Once I move to Ontario, I'm getting a new place, a nice apartment. It's got a gym in it. Back with the whole family down there. So it'd be a lot easier to get shit going. And I don't have a job right now. So might as well do something with my life.